Hi, I'm Eric Colby, senior editor of Soundings Trade Only, and we are live at IBEX with our series sponsor, Garmin Marine, and I'm with David Dunn, the director of Marine Sales. The one thing that we do like to see is that there's a pretty good crowd at this show. And I'm with Sean Barry from Humphrey USA, and I'm with David Foulkes, president of Marine Consumer Solutions for Brunswick.
I'm joined by Phil Smoker, the senior vice president of sales for Smoker Craft. I'm here with Udo Kleinitz. He's the Secretary General of ICOMIA, which is the International Council of Marine Industry Association.
I'm with IBEX Show Director Ann Dunbar. We're joined by Adam Chanfield, the General Manager of Nauticon.
And I'm with John Pfeiffer, the President of Mercury Marine.
I'm here with Nicole Vassilaris, the Senior Vice President of Government Affairs with the National Marine Manufacturers Association. And I'm here with Bill Juergen, CEO of Correct Craft.
And I'm with Dave Woolard from Webasto Marine, and he's got something exciting to tell us about.
I'm here with Ron Hubers, the president of Volvo of the Americas. I'm joined by Ernie Ellis, the president of Seafire Marine. I'm joined by Lou Sandoval. He's the national business development director for Nauticon.
With Todd Sims of Torquedo.
And I am with Chris Dries, president of Global Marine Parts and Accessories for Mercury Marine.